scandal, N. Srinivasan candidly admitted that BCCI's anti-corruption units have limitation and is handicapped to take action against bookies. Distancing the IPL from the scandal, he said that entire IPL cannot be seen in bad light due to the action of the three arrested players. He promised a strict action against the players if they are found guilty. Our correspondent Sanjay Ghosh joining us from Chennai with the latest. Sanjay, how significant has the BCCI meet been? Has the outcome really lived up to the expectations of addressing the spot fixing issue?